There's going to be some really tight bodies at the end of this one. 1,000 metres remaining.
PLC, they've been in front from the very first stroke. We saw this race from the beginning. And it is a clear lead to the group from PLC Perth.
And there's about 250 metres to travel now as they approach the Red Boys.
Is coming home very quickly to make up the course. Probably too short. Jubilation there for PLC Perth. PLC will take the win here.
PLC rower is about knowing what your limits are and then not being scared to face them head on.
Mm-hmm. I think one of the core words is respect.
Courage. Courage.
If you need me, I'm yours.
So many great friends that I wouldn't have met like without rowing.
If you want me, if you need me,
it's what you would do for the person, not what, like, you have to do.
They're basically your family.
If you need me, I'm yours.
It's a way you can be in a team, be yourself, and just push yourself to the limit.
If you want me, if you need me, I'm yours.
For me, it's just doing it for the crew, doing it for your coaches.
If you need me, I'm yours.
PLC rower is like shaped me as an individual because of that pride that's come with it.
If you want me, if you need me, I'm yours.
Tradition is not to preserve the ashes, but to pass on the flame.
You feel like very together, you feel connected and you feel bonded with your crew.
It just feels so good.
All of the nerves just wash away, like you just know that it's go time and you know something special is going to happen, so it's just the best feeling. It's like a rush of adrenaline.
Easy everywhere, get ready to check when I tell you to check. Don't check hard everywhere. Attention, go!
If you want me, if you need me.